Hi, I'm Tyson.
And I'm Callie.
And we're with Ag Aviation Adventures. Now, I could buy an easel to hold this whiteboard. However, Callie does an amazing job at it. So she's out here again joining us with the assist as board girl. Today, in the crop duster classroom, we are talking left turn tendencies. Now, I've had some very observant individuals from some of the videos that we've done saying, hey, I've noticed in the video that you're turning to the right every time. However, I always thought that the airplane was easier to turn to the left, and it is. Why is that? Because of these four things right here that we will touch on very quickly. The first one is the spiraling slipstream. Now, the propeller in this aircraft, as well as in most aircraft, when sitting in the cockpit, turns this direction right here. As it turns this direction, it is actually causing airflow to spiral around the fuselage of the airplane. As that airflow works its way to the back of the airplane, it ends up hitting the tail on the left side. When it hits the left side of the tail, it wants to yaw the airplane to the left. The next one is torque effect. Newton said that with every action, you have an equal and opposite reaction. Same thing with this airplane. When the propeller is spinning in this direction, the airplane wants to spin in the opposite direction. If you were to pick the airplane up and hold it by the propeller, it would literally want to spin in the opposite direction that the propeller is spinning in. So what does that look like? It wants to turn to the left as the propeller turns to the right, sitting in the cockpit. The next one is P factor. When I pitch the airplane up, the descending blade takes a larger bite of air than the ascending blade. So the one going down is taking a larger bite of air than the one coming up. This again causes the airplane to want to yaw to the left. The last one is gyroscopic precession. This really has to do more with my takeoff roll. I push the stick forward and what happens is I apply a force in one area. However, it's felt 90 degrees ahead of the rotation that the force was applied. What that translates to is the airplane again wanting to yaw to the left. However, this is really felt more on the ground than it is in the air. So with all of these things, why do sometimes I turn to the right? Simple answer. Sometimes I get bored and my neck starts to hurt from looking left 400 times throughout the day. So I like to sometimes turn my head to the right. Also, I want to get the field done as quickly as possible, which translates into a scenario like this. If I have a field here, and let's say that I started the field and I got halfway through it and I ran out. And for example, I ran out kind of in the middle right here. My passes initially were left-hand turns. So I came out of the field, I turned this direction, and I started spraying again. Well, I just ran out. I'm gonna go back. Callie's gonna load me again, and I'm coming back to the field. But I'm coming from this direction because the load site, we're way over here. So when I come back to the field, I don't need to circle it again because I already know what obstacles are there. I've already been spraying it. However, to pick up left-hand turns, I would have to fly all the way over here and enter from that direction. So maybe I'd waste 20 or 30 seconds. If I just come back to the field and I start spraying right here, and when I get to this spot, which I can see on my GPS, at that spot, that's where I stopped spraying before, so I will again stop spraying there. However, I'm gonna fly to the end of the field right here, and I'm now going to enter right-hand turns, flying in this direction to complete the field. Again, right-hand turns, I've saved myself 20 or 30 seconds by just entering the field right at the closest spot instead of flying all the way to the other edge. Also, sometimes it just sets you up. After I circle a field, I'm set up because of how the winds are and where I am to again enter and start spraying with right-hand turns. And if that's the case, that's exactly what I'm going to do. I can physically feel it in the airplane. It does want to turn easier to the left. However, with it turning to the right, it just kind of mixes up my day a little bit, and I like being mixed up a little bit. Hey, appreciate you guys watching. If you have any questions about left turn tendencies or anything else, leave them in the comments section below and we'll get back to you. We do appreciate you guys watching. Make sure to subscribe and like the videos and find us on Instagram, or really find Callie on Instagram because she is the one that does all of it over at Ag Aviation Adventures. Thanks again for watching. I'm Tyson.
And I'm Callie.
With Ag Aviation Adventures. Fly low and fly fast.